Before showing you the table about repentance, this year, 774, next year, which is sabbatical year, very suitable, destined for Messiah, Mashiach, according to our sources, Kabbalah, definitely the Talmud. And then, as we see there, we'll see clearly, really, that this year, next year, as we say, especially sabbatical year, are years that destined to redemption, coming back to the land, to settle in our land properly, in peace, quiet. And before, really, I want you to hear the song, which is called the Song of Repentance. It was very popular at the time. Really, I composed it. And here you can see myself, my son, singing this song, which really based on one verse. The prophet Malachi, Shuvu Elai, come back to me and I will come back to you. Shuvu Elai v'shuvu Elechem. So this is what God asks us. Repent, come back to me, and then I will come back to you. So as we said, this year and next year are very suitable for it. You can see for all the development in the world, which clearly shows that we are in very significant time. So let us hear first the song, Shuv Elai v'Shuv Elechem, and then I will show you the table. Now let us see the table about tshuva, repentance. Now what we see here is the best meeting in the book of Deuteronomy against our thousand, as we say, Deuteronomy. And we have here best meeting of the word hatshuva, the repentance. You can see hatshuva, the repentance. And coming next to this year, Eight of Shinayin Dalet, which is 774. And next year, which is sabbatical, year which is Taf, Shinayin A. Amazingly, exactly you have here the verse in the Torah, which tells us that sabbatical year is the seventh year, Miketz שבע שנים, זה end of seven years, תעשו שמיטה, you have to do שמיטה, which is sabbatical year, and this is what you should do, which is written out afterwards. Amazingly, זה בעת תשובה coming here, with these years, and clearly God says, שמור לעשות כל המצווה, keep to be the all מצווה, and then, what is interesting, that exactly on the top of the word תשובה, התשובה, really the, comes out the land which God gives to us. He loves it, God. He is giving us the earth, not the state, not others, United Nations. God gives us the land. And again, down. Haaretz asher Hashem lo kiyam ten lecha. Again, the land which Hashem, our God, gives to us. Amazingly, clearly telling us that the land is the land of God. Our condition, if you keep all the mitzvot, and if you keep here, this, what is written there, then you have Mashiach Hashem Elokecha, then Messiah of our good will come and redeem us from all this situation that we are now. But, again, the condition we shamarta lasot, you should do kol asher yiruch, all this great rabbis will tell you, al pi ha-Torah, according to the Torah. A very important, relevant table to our time, but as we know, the Maimonides is that repentance is the most important, really, the basis for our redemption, and this is this year which prepares us, and next year which is sabbatical year, and no doubt, if we'll keep the Torah, so this is written here, we'll do all of it again, what our rabbis, great rabbis, show us to do, the name of Mashiach coming soon, in